Authorities in Bolivar County are investigating the body of a man that was discovered on the side of the road. The sheriff's department says the body of 44-year-old Tripp Douglas Pugh of Boyle was found Tuesday just after 4 in the morning. The body was near Shaw on Sand Pit Road. Investigators say it appeared that he may have been trapped underneath the car. The cause of death is not known and an autopsy has been ordered.